Ja. My name is Andrea Sneekers, and my research focused on ships trafficking. The climate change has caused the sea ice to retreat, while actually opening up a sea route, allowing more ships passing through the Arctic. Ballast water treatment may pose new risks in the Arctic region. My research during the SEAS expedition focused on investigating potential risks of a chemical related to ballast water treatment, chlorine, onto zooplankton. My results are aimed to help a safe and future ballast water treatment in the Arctic region.